Leaving Central Florida bound for Africa.
The 920th Rescue Wing is set for a mission overseas, which includes rescuing downed pilots and contending against pirates near Somalia and Ethiopia.
West 2's Dan Billow brings us their thoughts as they face danger.
They're on their way to the Horn of Africa with C-130 aircraft and rescue gear. They're not only leaving their families, they're leaving their civilian jobs. Shane Smith is a financial planner.
We have all these professionals out here that are doctors, attorneys. We work on the space shuttle. We have FBI agents.
It never gets easier and you know, leaving your family. Yeah, I had to drop my son off at school this morning. That was a tough deal.
The 920th mission is all about saving lives. That's what keeps these citizens coming back.
Whether it's a hurricane victim trapped on a rooftop, whether it's a fisherman trapped on a boat in the Atlantic, or a pilot who ejected out of the aircraft, getting that person back, getting that father or mother back home to their family is very important.
Our motto is that others may live, and we live and die by that.
They know the dangers of Africa.
Pretty obvious when you say you're going to Africa. We will be involved in counter-piracy operations.
Of course, there's fear always involved, but thank God for our professionalism. We maintain an even keel and just perform the mission.
They'll be gone 2 months.
I would do this for free.
At Patrick Air Force Base, Dan Billow, West 2 News.